Where are Diego Rivera's paintings now? Diego Rivera's paintings can be found in various museums and galleries around the world. Some of his most famous works are housed in the Palacio de Bellas Artes in Mexico City, including the mural, Man at the Crossroads. Other notable locations include the Detroit Institute of Arts, the Museum of Modern Art in New York City, and the National Palace in Mexico City. Many of his paintings have also been sold at auction and are now in private collections.